Welcome to Rolling Stone News. I'm Elvis Metcalf. Jerry Falwell Jr. will take an indefinite leave of absence from his role of president of Liberty University following the outcry from a racy photo he posted on social media. The Evangelical Christian University's Board of Trustees announced Friday that it requested Falwell Jr. to take leave, quote, to which he has agreed, effective immediately. While the board's statement did not provide a reason for Falwell Jr.'s leave of absence, it comes just days after Falwell Jr. posted a since-deleted photo on social media of himself with his pants unzipped and his belly exposed with his arm around a woman he later stated was his wife's assistant. In a radio interview this week with WLNI, Falwell Jr. explained that the photo was taken during a costume party aboard a yacht. Quote, you know, it was weird because she's pregnant, so she couldn't get her shorts up, and I was like, trying to like, I have a pair of jeans I haven't worn in a long time, so I couldn't get mine zipped either. So I just put my belly out like hers. I've apologized to everybody, and I've promised my kids I'm going to try to be a good boy from here on out. In a statement, Liberty's Board of Trustees Chairman, Jerry Prevost, said, quote, today my colleagues and I on the Liberty University Board of Trustees and Jerry mutually agreed that it would be good for him to take an indefinite leave of absence. This was a decision that was not made lightly and which factored the interests and concerns of everyone in the LU community, including students, parents, alumni, faculty, staff, leaders of the church, as well as the Falwell family. Thanks for watching. For more on this story and all your culture news, visit rollingstone.com.